Hi guys, it's me again. Did you miss me? So this is another workout for the holidays. So if you have a kettlebell, you can do this workout at home. So for the first exercise, it's actually 20 overhead swings. If you have a heavy kettlebell, just do the normal swings. If you have shoulder issues, stick to the normal swings. If you have a light bell, shoulders are good, you can go overhead, okay? So next, let's do the goblet squats. Next exercise, we'll do 20 bend over rows. So rest the legs, work on your arms. Bend over rows this way. Tuck in your shoulder blades first, then you put your arms up. So let's try 20 of that. Make sure you get into a full stretch at the bottom. Tuck in and pull it up. Okay, switch side. It gets a bit heavy after 10 reps. Nice song. We can try and stay in the push-up position for 20 seconds. So you come to 20, keep your abs really nice and tight. Keep your back rounded, back flat. Push your body weight forward. So rest for 1 minute and you can repeat it 3 to 5 rounds. Depends on how much you had to drink and eat over the Christmas. Okay, see ya!